I assume during your time there, you probably did some work on the forecasting process. Could you share like roughly what that process was and any changes you made, if any, that improved accuracy?
I mean, you know, forecast is near and dear to my heart, that's for sure. I mean, as a sales manager, we had to do forecasts for a very long time and, you know, got beat up beside the head if we weren't doing a good job. And when we were doing well, it was, you know, things were good. I think one thing that's interesting from my perspective, forecasting is a very easy and simple process when you're in a stable environment. You know, when you can understand what your MRO typically is and you can look at data to help you figure it out, you know, forecasting can be, you know, a pretty simple process. The problem is when things start to move around, which we're in a, you know, very interesting place right now. You know, when things are going down and you don't know how fast they're going down, or when things start to come back and you don't know how fast they're coming back, you know, forecasting your business is way more important, but it's very hard to do.